This is WSVI TV Channel 8, and you're seeing the Caribbean with Trish Rhodes. Today I'm here with Captain Ed on Reliance. Tell me all about diving on St. Croix.
Tell you what, Trish, diving on St. Croix is some of the best scuba diving in the Caribbean, if not possibly in the world.
Wow.
St. Croix is the only place in the Caribbean where you can dive while a reef, a wreck, and a pier all on the same island. There's no other island in the Caribbean that offers that.
Wow.
We're known for our wall diving. Our whole north shore is a 13,200 foot deep wall. It's topped by the largest living reef of any of the Caribbean islands. We have the second longest barrier reef in the Caribbean. We have an excellent set of wreck dives. There's five wrecks that are within 100 yards of each other on our west shore. And the Frederickstead Pier is absolutely, I guarantee you, one of the top 10 dives on the planet, especially at night. So you can do walls, reefs, wrecks, pier, right here, the only island in the Caribbean where you can do it. This, by the way, is the only place in the U.S. that's completely surrounded by the Caribbean. So we are 100% Caribbean here.
Fantastic. This is WSVI TV Channel 8, and you're seeing the Caribbean with Trish Rhodes.